obvious to anybody looking on. There's a huge weight disadvantage.
Oh, look at Punk.
Oh, but see the strength of Mark Henry?
Yeah, but Punk trying to hang on, trying to bury the elbow deep into the shoulder of Mark Henry. And look at Mark Henry.
Oh, my goodness.
Just readjust Punk and drive him to the canvas.
This may be it. Didn't last long.
And oh, Punk manages to roll the shoulder up at a count of two. A look into the eyes of the very dangerous world champion. The fact that Mark Henry is even walking tonight, let alone participating in this matchup, 8 nights after what happened to Vengeance, is unbelievable to me.
Well, I said earlier, I don't like CM Punk's chances in this match, but that, I think, is the only chance that...
Whoa, look at that!
The only chance Punk has. Luckily, he was able to hang on there.
CM Punk, again, must win this matchup to gain himself an opportunity at the WWE Championship versus Alberto Del Rio in 3 weeks at Survivor Series.
All right, Punk, you got him down. You better take advantage of this right now.
Mark Henry in trouble. CM Punk going to the top rope. If Punk can land the elbow here, Jerry, this could be over. Punk, elbow to the heart. Punk looking to pin the world champion. Here's the cover. Two count, go, and Mark Henry powers out. WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio, his personal ring announcer Ricardo Rodriguez. I don't understand Spanish, but he sent Rodriguez to the ring, and Rodriguez is pummeling away on Mark Henry.
Is he crazy? Has he lost his mind? What does Rodriguez think he's doing in there?
Well, assaulting Mark Henry.
And he just got swatted away like a fly.
Well, I don't understand Spanish, but it almost sounds like Del Rio has directed Rodriguez again to go after Henry with his shoe.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, as a result of a disqualification, the World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Henry.
CM Punk, that means CM Punk lost.
Yeah, but wait a minute. Well, technically you may be right, but what does this mean now? Look at that.
Look at Punk taking out the champion. CM Punk is livid. I believe what it means is that Punk doesn't get his title opportunity at Survivor Series.
Well, Ricardo may be the one to pay the price here. Alberto Del Rio has beat a hasty retreat. Punk is livid.
Just fed Rodriguez to Henry for the world's strongest slam.
Give me my title.
Well, Rodriguez got what he deserved, but CM Punk did not get what he deserved.
Mark Henry won this matchup via disqualification, and under the rules, that means that there will be no title match at Survivor Series for CM Punk. CM Punk blew it tonight.
No, are you kidding?